This is NBC 10 News.
The civil trial involving a school bus crash in which a teenage girl lost her leg. That trial is now underway. The Pennsbury School District in Bucks County is named in this case. Ashley Zoflick was hit just outside of Pennsbury High School in January of 2007 when a school bus plowed into a group of students. Zoflick, who's now 21, was struck. 20 other students were injured. The suit charges the bus driver with negligence in hitting the bus accelerator pedal when he intended to apply the brakes. Zoflick is seeking damages for lifelong care, pain, and suffering.
She has many, many injuries, both psychological, emotional, as well as physical, most evident by the loss of her limb that she now has to cope with every day of her life for the rest of her life.
The trial is expected to wrap up by the end of the week or Monday at the latest.